follow me. There's work to be done. I should have seen this coming. I should have known he would come for the weakest of us.
You opened a bloody wound when you killed Rodri's brother.
Anything worth doing must be paid for in blood.
In Quertford, you told me Rodri gave you that scar on your face. Is it a story worth telling?
If not worth telling, it is worth remembering. Years ago, I was headed back from the Western Isle. They have got fighters there. I had taken a bit of a beating. Put me in a surly mood. I wanted blood and silver, nothing more. So, me and my Drangir sailing along the coast of Camry, see a nice spot for landing, covered in mist. We drag our ships ashore. And just then, a cry came from atop a hillock. The troll cursed Britons. The fog clears a bit. And there they are, all lined up. The biggest one calls out, "I am Rodri, king of this land. That means shit to me!" I scream back. I give my boys a nod, and we raise up our axes and charge before they take a breath. We have the numbers, but the Britons are clever. It's marshland. The bog catches our boots, sucks us to a standstill. One by one, Rodri cuts us to bits. He gets to me, lays his blade at my cheek, and gives me this nick. "Leave this land and give your people fair warning," he says. "Tell them King Rodri gave you that cut." "Hand shit," I say. Rodri laughs and lets me go.
Quite a story, Ivar. Son of Ragnar, killer of kings, conqueror of England and the Western Isle. You have lived the saga worth ten.
That I have. That sweat-sopped slug is just beyond those walls. May only be defeated by a dragon. My itching ass. He'll meet one, all right.
Send a message to your men. We can build a camp here and lay plans for a surprise attack. Ivar's men waste no time. They're eager to pay out our revenge.
Hey! Cut it out!
Hey! Hold on, you!
I am ready.
What in the name of Loki have you done?
Called in the dragon to help me slay Rodri. Now what say you, Wolfkist? Are you ready for war?
Rally the men, Ivar. Let's have at it.
It is a good day to die.
The gate looks to be well defended.
My men are loading a cart with cauldrons of oil. We will blast right through that fucking gate.
Ragnarsson, how is it you come in force when our peace has been concluded?
Do not mock us, whore son! You splattered blood on our peace with the butchery of young Chalbert!
Speak what nonsense you please, Dane. If you mean war, our defenses are sure.
Gaze upon my face, King of Crowfood, and meet the dragon that will devour you!
I see a spent old man! Playing at serpents.
Enough talking, Ivar.
Bring the oil cart and set the fires! When I am done with Rodri, I will tear the fat from his shanks and use it to fry our bread. Get the cart, boys!
With me! Fold in!
Coming!
Get the wagon to the gate!
They've sent soldiers!
Shield!
I will wash the
castle wall!
You're
dead!
Thor lends me strength.
Fuck!
feel stronger already.
Ivar the Boneless. You make a pitiful dragon. Rotting old oak.
He's not dead.
No. I have something else planned. Spectacle, remember?
He's nothing now but a sad sack of flesh. Kill him and be done with it.
Oh, no. This will be good. I have something specific in mind. A place... and a method. Come!
All right. Let's get this over with.
Load this lump of lard onto your horse and we will go. Take care he stays alive.
Eivor! Do not forget that load of rotten flesh called Rodri.
Where are we going?
An overlook I found while scouting. A view, one fit for a dying king.
There's no need for spectacle, Ivar. Let the man die with honor.
Oh, no, no. He must die with style.
Ooh.
How are you doing, dear king? Stay with us. You must not miss what is coming. I killed King Ella, King Osbard, King Edmund, and now King Rodri. Who else can claim such a string of victories?
Just finish me.
It is not my place to interfere in this feud.
Valhalla must look such a sight. Does he breathe still?
Barely.
Rodri, are you listening? For years I wore this scar with shame. Nicked by a Briton and left alive. I tried to cover it with a beard, a cloak. But as your fame grew, I began to beam with pride. A king gave me this mark. What say you to this, Rodri? Huh? Speak up, you old bag of sweat and grease. Bring him close.
Over here!
Haul him up there, to the top, and keep him breathing.
Finish this quickly, Ivar.
See here? A hungry blade. Now comes the dragon to feed on his favorite meal. The Blood Eagle.
Ivar, is this...
The birth of a Blood Eagle is a sight to behold, my friend. First, I slice the length of your spine.
That is a Norseman. The true essence of old heroes.
The Blood Eagle has no true meaning for Ivar. He is doing it simply to take pleasure in suffering.
Now, I pull back the flesh.
The method will always outlive the meaning. Few in time will care why this man died. But the how, that is a song for the ages. The fog between good and evil grows thick over time, but glory never fades.
There is nothing glorious here.
Life is not pretty. It is a bloody fight.
Out come the lungs, and we spread them like wings. All of Mercia can see him now.
I have seen enough.
We are not finished, Eivor. This saga we have written together, it needs an ending. Here and now.
It is ended, Ivar. I'm done with this place.
A fight to the death. You and me. If I win, I am the greatest Vikinger who ever lived. If I lose... What a tale you have to tell!
You are battle drunk, Ivar. Goodbye.
Poor Chaelbert. He barely said a word.
When?
I pushed that dragon dagger into his heart.
No.
Just a soft little squeal. Then, nothing.
You sick, cursed fuckhound!
The things a man must do. The trials one must face. The friends one must betray. To achieve one's destiny. And become King Killer forevermore.
Traitor! Jailbird was...
like a son to me! Yes! Yes! So fight me, Wolfkist, to a glorious death! This is a life, Eivor! To fight high above the world! Valhalla, awake! If I kill you, I stop. No more. There is no greater prize after you.
I feel great.
Come on, Eivor! Watch out! Me, Eivor. You even backed me when I killed Rodri's half-wit brother! Bleed! Like Jailbert! Bleed! Like Jailbert! With disappointment. Bleed like Jailbert.
I feel stronger already.
Like the old days. Into flesh like teeth into bread. Come down, Eivor. I have only begun to enjoy this. Bleed like Jailbert. The world! Valhalla awaits! Jailbert! When I killed Rodri's half-wit brother!
Thor lends me strength.
Bleed! Like Jailbert! Younger days, you would be dead by now. Bleed like Jailbert. Hold a moment, Eivor. Let me ask you something.
Speak then, or I take your tongue!
Will you see your father in Valhalla, Wolfkist? Or is the coward in Helheim weeping tears of ice? Gold again! Bleed like Jailbert!
I feel great.
Bleed like Jailbert. Valkyrie's approach. My axe, Eivor. Hand me my weapon.
Odin may have use for you, but this is more than you deserve. Do not shame him.
I hear their wings.
Carry the body to Quatford. We'll say our goodbyes there. And send a message to Uba. Tell him his brother is dead.
And hey, Yeirad, Mild helped me as
Eivor, hello. Another dark day clouds our victory.
Bishop. Uba.
Dead at the hands of a Briton. I cannot imagine the shame my brother felt in his final hour. Were it not for this peace...
I killed him.
You?
After peace was made, Ivar murdered Chaelbert and pinned the crime on Rodri to get another swing at him.
How do you come to know this?
He told me himself.
I am always one who desires the truth, Eivor. But this... this is a hard thing to hear. Did he die well?
Death at my hand was his final aim. He wanted the glory of a bloody end.
An end you did not deny him. With Ivar gone, peace and quiet are now possible. That is something. I will console myself for the thought that we will meet again in Valhalla. Axe in hand.
You will.
For good or ill, he lived life by his own rules. What man can say better?
He lived his life at cross purposes. I often found him strange and his actions puzzling. But not all men are meant to be understood.
He needs a proper farewell. I will prepare a ship for his funeral pyre.
Bishop, send word to Lady Angharad. Say that her husband died by treachery, and that Ivar has paid the price for it.
As soon as I am able.
Have you heard from King Chaelwulf? I cannot imagine his grief.
He is felled by it. Still, he makes plans for this shire. I am to be Elderman here. Therefore, Shiropshire declares herself your friend and ally, and will remain so for the length of my days.
I'm grateful, Bishop.
God go with you, Eivor, wherever you may lead.
Bringer of battle song. The boneless one sails into a singing glory on a flaming water steed.
Wind across the water. The battle maidens beat their wings to carry a king to Odin's Horn of Corpses.
Ivar gone. Shiropshire, an ally. I should confer with Randvi.
Norvid, the settlement looks quite festive.
The Yule celebration is here. It's midwinter, Eivor. Time to drink, fight, and compete in hopes of a bounteous harvest. Yolnir, the Yule god, smiles on us. The days will soon grow longer, my friend. It's all a glorious rebirth about to begin.
And you did all this?
Not exactly. On a scouting mission, Sunniva and I met a group of, we call them revelers. They did most of the work. Sunniva's manning the fistfight tournament. All in good fun. Meanwhile, I have opened my own shop. Rather than silver, we use what I call Yule tokens. I made them myself.
They certainly look homemade.
Thank you, yes. Now, before we begin our celebrations, we need to get the brewery and the cattle farm ready for the Yule feast.
And you'd like me to do that, I suppose?
I would. And since I'm so fond of you, have some Yule tokens. I expect to see you at the celebrations later.
My love.
We are allied with Shropshire, but at a grievous cost. Young Chelbet was killed.
Yes, my scouts told me. Such a tragic death for so dubious a gain. I hope you paid his killers back in kind.
Justice was done.
Chelbet will be remembered. He was good company in the short time he was with us.
He was. Come to me.